I think that little red slit where it's freshly molted will tell me that that is a female. And you can actually see the spermatheci clearly, I think. That orange thing. Someone, expert, please tell me if I'm wrong or right on that.